So how do you like that? No one in Havoc's corner, no one in Reigns' corner. We have got ourselves another WSU Spirit Championship match here tonight on the road in Levittown, Pennsylvania. And there's the bell. This is officially underway. Reign ducks a clothesline. Oh, nice move by Reign, going for a low dropkick, trying to hits another one. She's chopping down that big tree, Jessica Havoc. Don't know if this was, again, the brightest move that Reign has ever made. She's certainly cunning in her own right. A couple of drop kicks, but what a, you know, on the other hand, what a big victory this would be. We talked about the rise to prominence of Jessica Havoc. And a win over Havoc in that first Spirit title defense. An apparent attempt to show she's a fighting champion. What a win it would be for Reign. And it could come quickly. Nope. Oh, she quickly kicked out. And the Midwest Militia has made no friends here in eastern Pennsylvania, 10 miles from New Jersey. Goes tilt-a-world into a submission. Nice move by Reign. Jessica Havoc on her feet. Much taller, perhaps much stronger, Jessica Havoc. She's got to find a rope or do something to get out of this. But what a move by Reign here. Stretching out the arms, the neck. You see Tajiri, Yoshihiro Tajiri, use this maneuver. Reign has made a great study of that octopus. Havoc nails a backbreaker to break up that one, but what a move that was from Reign. And Havoc right back on top, using her size advantage. Just shy of the crowd. I don't know if Havoc now might not have been wise to be in this contest. Well, there is gold on the line, but she's got a lot of momentum riding on this contest here. She is just giving this referee a mouthful, and if there's one individual that cannot wait to see the Midwest Militia leave Levittown, Pennsylvania, it is this fellow in the striped shirt. Outside, just driving Reign's face into the apron, jawing up at the crowd. November 19, Breaking Barriers 2. Reign will be is at least scheduled to be in a tag team contest. Jetta will come to WSU and they'll reunite the International Home Wrecking Crew to take on the Boston Shore, Lexus and Amber. Will Reign be the Spirit Champion heading into that contest? We will know at the conclusion of this one. Knee to the midsection. Reign looking for a sunset flip. Had that pinning combination, only good enough for two. Hard clothesline from Havoc. It always just seems that Havoc is a move away from cutting Reign off. He's going back to that sort of ground and pound she uses. Reign is in trouble. Ooh, she knew it, and she ducked out of that kick, but not enough for the second time. She ran out of real estate in that ring. Hard shoulder is driven right into the midsection of Reign. Again, back to that size advantage that Havoc used to defeat Reign earlier this year on internet pay-per-view. Another hard charge into the gut, and look at Reign's face. Doesn't look like a wise decision now to accept this match. Is this the match she should have accepted? Who knows? But she is in this one. It is a fight. seems the more frustrated Havoc gets, the more vocal she starts screaming, she starts fighting, the more dangerous she becomes. Crowd wholeheartedly behind Rain. Another knee to the midsection. Snap suplex. Good enough for two. No one ever doubted. And just look at how frustrated Havoc is getting. The screams are just unbearable. Stretching Rain out. And that strength advantage there. She's driving her legs right at the Rain's back and just, I mean, you could see it. You could see the pain on Rain's face. Pinning, oh, well, Havoc's shoulders were to the mat. And I guess in her case, thankfully, she realized that and got the heck out of that predicament. Back to a choke. Again illegal. This referee has been given such a hard time by Havoc, by Kay, by Sassy Stephanie. There won't be anything the referee can do November 19 in that War Games. We called it the Match Beyond, and we'll certainly see if it lives up to that billing on November 19. If you can't be on Union City, New Jersey, GoFightLive.tv. Be the place to see it. Boston Crab. An elementary move, but oh so painful. Referee's got a clear view of Rain. Either she says, I quit, or taps on the mat. She is by the ropes. Havoc's got to see that. It looks like she's trying to get some leverage and maybe pull her to the center of the ring. And Rain is now within inches of that bottom rope. And she finally got it. Up, get. Guess I would have been stupid to think that it would have been a clean break. Got in those extra few seconds where she really just wrenched back on Rain's legs. Think about the, you know, this official was charged with seeing that this was a clean contest and comes to a clean finish. And he's got to deal with Jessica Havoc. And into the outside, shoulder to midsection. Nice move there by Rain, a neck breaker. Used that middle rope as leverage to snap Jessica Havoc's head back. And Havoc's in pain now. What a match between Rain and Havoc. Seesaw action so far in this impromptu WSU Spirit Championship. Now Rain gives Havoc a taste of her own medicine and slamming her head to the mat on the outside in that apron. If there was a stiffer part of the ring, that outside certainly is. Has absolutely no give. Does the apron of a wrestling ring. And Havoc would know that right now. Her face has just been smashed into it. Now twice by Rain. Destiny's got to get out of the way. Oop. Right into the post. Another part of the ring that is so dangerous. Has no give and is steel. And looking to settle a score with Havoc. Of course, Havoc was a part of her army in WSU back in 2010. Havoc now taking chops to the chest. Havoc has not been shy about saying that she just used that, use being the key word, as an opportunity to, you know, rise to the ranks here in WSU, and she went through that army. She beat Rain. She beat Nikki Rocks. In some of the most violent matches of the year in WSU. Now she finds herself in this one. To the face there by Rain. That could do it. We'll see if it is. Oh, Havoc kicks out. Now the frustration getting to Rain. You see she's not physically at least controlling herself at this point. The look on her face does not spell well. She has got to find a way to beat Jessica Havoc. Finally hit that DDT. And has been used as an equalizer in this contest. Or in this entire night here, I should say. Now looking for that DDT, it looks like. Havoc saw it coming. Oh. You're right. They're supposed to be banned from ringside. But the rest of the militia is out here. Rain turns around, boot to the midsection. Uh-oh. Just spikes the back of her neck. And just like that, Jessica Havoc. Well, she took it up, saw an opportunity to Jessica Havoc to cash in and win the WSU Spirit Championship.